When you relax back in your seats, there was a lot of dancing. Thank you, Lekha and Sarah. And now... Indian, non-Indian, South Asian, non-South Asian, but music is universal. It's for everybody. No language, no age, nothing matters when it comes to music, because music is from one soul to another. Straight. You agree?
Yeah.
Alright. The way I was taught music, I come from India, and Indian music is not written, right? We do not read or write our music. How do we learn music? From generation to generation, oral tradition is how we learn music. And it is my utmost pleasure, because my mother and I have never shared a stage together. Oh. It is my utmost pleasure to welcome three generations of my family on this stage, passing on this lullaby that I will talk to you. I work a lot with Carnegie Hall, who are right here. And we have a whole lullaby writing, beautiful things that we do at Carnegie, and you can learn more when we talk later. So this is a family lullaby that was inherited to my son from five generations. My grandma's grandma, grandma, mom, me, and Michelle. And we want to show you a little bit of how this family legacy lullaby has made its way in Falu's Bazaar that you will pick up when you go out, I hope. So here's my mom, Kishori. You already know him. So this was taught to me by my mom. This song, I'm getting very emotional. And this song was taught to her by her mother and mother. And here it is. It's a lullaby, so close tight with your children.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mom.